humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yes, I suppose it...
All this time, my personal hygienator must have been causing that itch.
Anyway, we should be at our destination shortly.
to a maximum nanotech capacity.
Thank you.
long distances. Run, then press R1 and X at the same time. To jump long distances, run, then press R1 and X at the same time.
Got a ship that needs improvements?
Worry about getting caught.
That slim cognito, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some legally ambiguous refashioning, remember the name. Slim Cognito. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost as much time. Or maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed.
Thank you.
us? I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him, and they are willing to show it to us for a small fee.